Research suggests that we're strongest in the morning. Our level of motivation is the highest. We're toughest, we're the most disciplined in the morning. One of the best ways to build your discipline, a routine, or a certain level of motivation is do what's hardest in the morning. Do what's hardest for you in the morning. So let me give you a personal example. For me, it's journaling. It's a new project that I've taken on about 4 months ago, and I've been consistent with it for 20 minutes every morning, sometimes 10 minutes. For some of you, it's working out. For some of you, you're new on your journey of health and fitness and transforming yourselves. Do that first thing in the morning, 10 minutes, 15 minutes, 20 minutes.
It doesn't matter how long it is.
What you're doing is you're training your psyche, your emotional muscle power, your mental discipline muscle power to set a habit. Now you must do this for 30 days in a row. I'm not a firm believer in 21 days. I always do something for 30 days to make sure that we have insurance to fight against any discipline or lack of discipline that's remaining. So do what's hardest first thing in the morning in 30 days and let me know how it goes for you. I wish you all the best with your next 30-day journey of developing a new discipline. Ciao.